We need to make sure our public schools are fully funded, that we make changes to the funding formula that are beneficial to all students, not just certain schools or certain districts. So that way we can have more equitable funding for all of our Indiana students.